Yeah, they're a little slow at the beginning, but then kicked in and they realized they'd all be on TV tomorrow morning. The fourth and fifth graders from Bullock Elementary over in Garland were able to squeeze in a nice little visit in between all of our thunderstorms. And boy, have we had ourselves a go.